played the Lahore Qalandars is Shaheen Afridi. He, in the first match against the Lahore Qalandars in Pakistan, Shaheen got 5 wickets that day. And I watched the highlight yesterday, and I saw Shaheen do that wickets a million times in the stadium. Shaheen is also new captain of the Lahore Qalandars.
Vice captain, tell about your team. How's your team this year?
Tell us 5 bowler.
There are 6 bowlers, Rashid Khan is also.
Okay.
In the PSL 4, when in the Lahore Qalandars played against Sultan and last ball, they were
restarted.
Six, never six. And the whole interview like screaming, oh boy, David Wilson, big 6. You were playing too. And when you got doing it,
should you like my celebration?
What is your favorite number? Shirt number now.
I want my shirt 10 and everything.
Why you like 10?
So you are coming to support Lahore Qalandars on the ground?
Yes, you have to give that tickets.
Don't worry. I'll give you all the tickets. Give me some plan about Rizwan. You like him?
I'm just like his one and when I'm playing against Daddy. And I'm very good playing against a grown-up, so you can't beat me.
Tell about India game.
In the India game, let me show you how to show you.
How
he got out? Rohit Sharma got out.
Rohit Sharma got out.
Okay,
Captain.
Good luck. Play well.
You learn well. Good in the next match. You have to do the same thing like you did in the old match with Babar.
Same?
Yeah, same thing.